Okay, so we're here at Artspace. We're standing in front of a written artwork by artist Taqralik Partridge, who's based in Canada, Montreal. The work, I suppose, is a response to a performance that the artist saw of another artist called Danielson Beniwa, who's also in the Biennale. The content of the work, I suppose, works through kind of the environmental situation that we find ourselves in as a global community. That it kind of centers an indigenous kind of sensibility and perspective within this global process. The work is being translated both into Darug on the left and Inuktitut on the right. Again, to kind of provide this indigenous framework within which this content can be looked at in a new way. You might not be able to hear, but behind me there's also a recording of the artist speaking the text. So this idea, again, it's like a kind of embodied experience. On the far wall, on the right-hand side, are these beadworks, which are made by the artist. The animals that are represented in each little cloth work are found in your homeland of the artist. These kind of represent spiritual helpers that come in times of crisis. So again, it ties nicely into this written artwork.